Hello to Amanus Plays XCOM. This is episode 10, so it's like some kind of small birthday for the series. This time we will head over to Australia to thwart some alien abductions, so let's go. I have prepared the team as always. We have Lance Corporal Wiff. He will become our heat gunner, so I decided to give him the flush perk. That will also help us against the early floaters. Next we have Aiden Eisner as our rocketeer, followed by Lawrence Manister as our LMG gunner. Then we have Temwin Lefeur as an engineer, Dax Circles as a sniper, Eskig as our medic. We have Specialist Gafta as a scout with a motion tracker and battle scanner. And finally we have Duka Nuka as an infantryman. So let's go to Australia and kick some alien ass. Australia has sent a number of requests. Oh, that big car repair shop. We're still picking up transmissions. I wonder where we will drop down. Yeah, Bradford. Thanks for your helpful advices. So, oh, on this end, okay, that's okay. Where have we our scouts? Okay, let's start the motion tracker. And move there. Oh, somewhere behind that, these cars here. Scanner's up and running. So, okay, we can set up our positions here. Without any problems, I guess. So, where's our sniper? Oh, Dex Sackett's still equipped with that marksman rifle, oh man. Some mistake on my side here. But that shouldn't keep us from killing. Overwatch, please. Lawrence, you will set up there. So, Aiden, go to the other side of the little drop pod and steady weapon, please. Duka Nuka. Well, oh, of course, they could also be on the roof, but let's hope they aren't. So we prepare that rear entrance or breaching, and yeah, Eskig will join there. So, some sectoids and some thin men. Okay. Again, the motion tracker. Oh, what is that green dot? Oh, it's the battle scanner. Okay. Didn't know they appear on the tracker, too. So. ...74% on that drone. Take the shot. Yep. Hostiles pacified. Music to my ears. Tim, when you go behind that workbench. Let's see, can you grenade this far? Yes, you can. That should result in some dead sectoid. If we could see him, oh man. Unbelievable. So, overwatch please. So, Darius, move your... Remove you there. Duka Nuka goes into overwatch. And... rest of you... prepping your positions. Yeah, there come some more aliens. Oh man! Yeah, indeed, it did not connect. But only two sectoids. Should be pretty easy to get rid of them. And we also have some Sin Man. Oh, that pesky little alien is fleeing. So I'm so glad we have that positive enemy contacts. Flush, I wanted to say, but two more. Two more aliens join the battle. Flush them out. Oh yeah, sometimes it's not working. It's not so cool. So Duka Nuka, run forward. Need you at the front lines. Ice kick, let's see, maybe we can use your smoke, but I guess not. Dexter, let's try that shot, please. Oh yeah! So Lawrence will get into a new position. And so leaves us with Gafda. Right behind that truck. Oh yeah, there's still a sectoid over there. Nice to know. Oh, that sectoid's hiding there. So we overwatch. And yeah, let's smoke our position here. Smoke out.
They're starting to lose ground.
Oh, indeed, he's running. Nice. Oh, what are you doing over there? Oh man, was that really necessary? Okay, we will try to open that door. Let's see what we can see. Let's climb on the roof. Oh, damn it. Pesky little freak. Ass kick. Get rid of him. So, Aiden, you can't do anything for good right now. Except, let's try what chances are. Yeah, let's try that. So at least we can feed a kill on Lawrence. Yep. So we could take some big risk. Oh, not so big a risk if we can move there, I guess. So kill that 10 men. Well done, Darius. Well done. Motion tracker shows nothing for now. Nope, that's not where we want to go. Good to go. Should leave us with 2 sectoids. So, Galia. Some real poor position right here. Overwatch, please.
Understood. Moving out. Ясно.
Oh, where did they go? That many, oh man. Me and my poor English. Oh, where's that explosion coming from? Down. Really not happy with you getting acided. Ah, come, give me a kill. Oh, nice. Yeah, I can see that. Running. Oh, acid is gone, so we can go forward with you again. Finally.
Good copy, moving on target. That's what we're looking for.
Should that really be the last one? Don't think so. some little flashing. And hopefully a kill. Yes! Well done. Oh yeah, Operation Hot Hawk. Really a shorty here.
Excellent work, Commander. I'm impressed you were able to recover so much of the melt substance without any casualties.
Yeah, thanks for the praise. So, Dexacles, a sniper, let's see. A low profile, don't be a big fan of it. Dead eye, 15 aim against flank targets is okay, but I think Lone Wolf is overall best of all. If we keep in mind to have you hold your distance to the rest of the team, so go for it, Lone Wolf. Lawrence, oh, promoted, nice. So you have your big LMG, so I guess you will become our second bullet wizard. So go again with some holo targeting, S-kick. Yeah, not sure if I will make you some psionic. Nope, I think with 3 kills and 3 missions it will be some more fighty medic. Get suppression. So 10 med, that's okay. Yeah, let's go. 80 bucks, let's see if we can afford to build anything. Not really. We could. I wonder if we build 3 labs over here, we could in 3 days set up another power generator here, save up for some steam power plant. I guess that's what we will do. Yep, we'll do that. So let's spin the globe. So alien weaponry is done. Let's see, we can build the scope and the marksman scope. And we can have beam lasers. So go for it, 18 days.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new
Yeah, shut up and spin the globe some more.
Access lift operational.
Okay, assign some new constructions, excavate and spin the globe again. Oh, scouts above Egypt. Okay, let's see. Yeah, Giggles, try your luck again.
We have eyes on the bandit.
Oh, some serious hits.
Disengaging.
Yeah, 4th kill, but also some really long repair times, 19 days. But his 4th kill. Okay, yeah. After we sell the UFO parts of that crash site, we will get ourselves a 5th fighter, I think. So, let's see. UFO number 6 over Egypt. That's where we will head next time. So, see you soon again, I hope. Until then.